Hey guys, this is Final Fight 3, the third game for the Super Nintendo. Okay, this time around, Mad Gear are now defunct, they've gone. Guy has returned from training to visit Mike, and there's a new gang in town called Stormfoss. Stormfoss have just detonated a bomb and attacked the city. And there's one cop called Lucia, so there's Guy. And there's this guy Dean, who we don't know who he is yet. He's a bit of a shady past. He's just coming on for the ride and he's going to explain himself as he goes along. There's Lucia, who's a cop, and then there's Mike Hager, who we all know is the mayor of Metro City. So in this game I'm going to pick Lucia. And here we go. As you can see, the soundtrack yet again is brilliant. Really give you some bass on this one. To be honest, this has got, out of two sequels, this has got the best soundtrack. It's just absolutely super. Really slick, fast animation on the second one. Graphics are beautiful. It's a really good tight sequel. It's definitely the best sequel that Capcom made for the SNES. They got it so right with this game. Really good fun. Really easy to beat up and play. It's just excellent. There's a couple of funky new moves on this game. Guy can throw fireballs down out of his hands. It's a bit Street Fighter style, but I don't have a play with Guy, it doesn't really make much difference, but and she can do that as well, which is totally cool, but it's a pretty funky little move to put into. It's alright. As you can hear, the soundtrack is absolutely superb. It's one of the best ones out of three games, really. Thank you. it's rushing around like he's good. Final Fight 1, I'll see how it goes anyway. But yeah, thanks for watching, see you later.